most popular budgeting forms. Presented by Eduxir.com. In this video, we are going to learn most popular budgeting forms. The most widely used forms of budgeting process are traditional budgeting. In this form of budgeting, the historical performance of the budgeting process is evaluated. That means how in the past the prepared budget has met the actual business requirement is evaluated. After the review, the budget is projected based on the information after introducing appropriate changes. In other words, they use all the information that is evaluated during the analysis to prepare a new budget and present it to the appropriate stakeholders. In the event wherein the inflation is high, the cost variations over the past several years are projected in place. In other words, how the inflation has affected the budgeting process in the past, what are the changes to be considered to prepare a new budget, taking the previous year's budget as the standard. In such cases, adjustments are made for inflation, the projected growth or decline in business activities. So it's possible that every year the business activities will not remain the same, either because of the profits. There are expansion plans wherein the business is in the growth mode. So that has to be considered while preparing the budget. Another thing is the business might be experiencing losses or it is shutting down some of its facilities, etc. And the business is decreased. The corresponding change has to be projected in the budgeting. In this case, the historical sales pattern are projected using the trend followed in the sales growth. In case the new products are introduced, new sales are then included. The other most widely used forms of budgeting process is zero-based budgeting. While following this strategy to create the budget is prepared right from the scratch without any consideration to the historical information. When this form of budgeting is followed, each and every expenditure as well as income is documented and justified. That covers the most widely used forms of budgeting process. Thanks for watching. Eduxir.com is started to promote effective and efficient learning process to help the students with their learning requirements. To watch all our videos, please subscribe to our channel. Also, please click on the bell icon to receive a notification as soon as a new video is published. Please click on the like button if you like this video. Thanks for watching.